everything right. We have Rattlesnake Valley has materialized. And I'm going to have a look at it. Been waiting for this map and I hope I'm not going to be disappointed. I'm going to pick all the holes I can in it. Apparently, it's another one of these betas, but I don't understand this. So, to me, it's going to be pretty piss pointless doing an actual gameplay if it's going to need one of them save games to continue lock. Well, let's see if my steering wheel is fixed. It is. You know, this is just a side note, but I have to play American Truck Simulator, not a European truck, American Truck Simulator. I have to just go down, drive down the road, quit, come back into this game, and the steering wheel is perfect. If I don't, the steering wheel is as stiff as my limbs, joints, and other stuff. And I jumped into this tractor just to try it out. Okay, I've had a little sneak start with. One of the things I do is I turn on FPS, have a look at the map. It just looks like a map. How can I explain it? However, it's deceiving because this is a 4x4 mat apparently, and that means it's going to be a little large. I like Field 29. They're square and cut off like that so that the AI can deal with it, but it doesn't look realistic. So while we're here, no, do that a bit. We've got a nice lot of water though. I do like that. Pardon me. What do we start with? 15 with wheat. Yeah, at 12, which seems to have nothing. I'm still looking, sorry. I need new glasses. But there you go. Just looks like 12, have nothing on it. And 15. Well, everything, as usual, is going to need ploughing because that's the way I rumble. Ready to harvest, 15 in that stage, and it's wheat. So we'll get some straw and we'll get some wheat. I press the button. My finger does that. Take the off the mouse. I can't see any more fields I'm looking, but there you go. 15 and 12. Oh, bark. These roller shutter doors are nice, and that's what they are, roller shutter doors. I got them open, but I can't seem to close them now. Oh, it's the same mouse button. You just need to click it once, the left mouse button. Something different. You have to get quite close to do it. But I hope this is going to be fixed. It's a beta, so this looks as though it's not finished. As you see, I've opened these doors. I've been round here already. So sue me. It looks as though you've got loads and loads of storage space. It's a bit reminiscent of Goldcrest. We have one of these new machines. This one produces seeds. I'm working with these machines on another map, and yes, I'm having difficulty in actually loading them, so I don't see no checkboxes. F1 menu, I think I just turned it off. It was on. So, fertilizer and grain produces seeds. Apparently doesn't matter what grain you have, so whatever. Room to pull in here, and provided you don't have a ginormous trailer. I don't think you'll want to tip a trailer. Room to pull in and room to pull out. Open sesame. Oh. This looks like the main yard, and if this is a big ginormous map, not being generous with the equipment. Not at all. I've never had one of them. Isn't it cute? It's a cute little trailer. Well, what'd you get? Start with a New Holland. A case. And another case. Different prices, so it's like that. And another case. Get a trailer that takes everything, fortunately. Cultivator. A plow that I don't normally use. Sewing machine. Wow. There's no pickup truck. Mike, there's no pickup truck. Look. Are you watching this? Mike. So, okay. Fine. You're going to have to work a bit hard on this mount to start with. Or, I think a lot of people might cheat. More storage. Not sure about the wallpaper. In fact, yeah. I think we'll shut that one up. Oh look, he's got the same wallpaper over here, isn't he? Yes, I'm going to pick holes. Of course I'm going to pick holes. That's what I do. I always moan and pick holes and do all that. I do like this tractor though. Where's the on off button? No, look, my steering wheel works. I don't know where to go, really. It's gonna be fun. The road right in front of us. That's a main road. And the sign there says, enter at your own risk. If you can run faster than our bull, okay. To that effect. Chucky eggs are down here. Somewhere. No idea if it's got traffic on. Yeah, better drive on the other side of the road. There's the Chucky eggs. Field 14. You're not going to cheat getting up there, are you? I imagine the way into 14 is back down there, bottom left-hand corner. We're going the other way. I suppose I could turn around and have a look, but... to my knowledge, there's only one person that has been privileged enough to see this farm map mod, and that was don't tell me, I know his name. Dagoin. And he only showed us part one of apparently, supposedly two parts to the thing, but I don't know what happened there. Maybe he fell out with a mod also. Probably had too much on his plate. Yes, if you look at the little mini map, I'll leave that up, unlike other people who keep turning it off. This is a big map. This is like a rescale on American Truck Simulator. Right, flip a coin. Left, right, straight on. Let's go and have a look at that. We'll turn left. It doesn't look like there's any traffic. Because I'd expect it to be on all these roads. We got a trigger point there. Okay, we jump out. See if we can jump the fence. Oh, there's an entrance there. Oh no, don't tell me. Oh, for a split second then I thought that wasn't clippable. Okay. I don't know what the trigger is for, but it's obviously something to do with wood because it's not telling me. I suspect it's where you dump off your logs. Good. There's no exclamation mark here, so you can't use this crane. I'm not sure whether there's trains yet. I haven't seen turn it on. Ooh, that's nice. We're supposed to be going down the road, so let's not get sidetracked too soon. That's, is that water? Don't know whether I should go in there or not. But, it's water, but it's not, I wasn't expecting the colour, but it's in keeping with, I like the dirt track. I do like that dirt track. Uh-huh. You'll get this map from ModHub. Like I said, it's in beta, so I assume you're all downloading it. I'm looking for my external view button. Because I'm excited, I've been waiting for this map ever since I caught a glimpse of it. I found out that I actually prefer playing the larger map with bigger fields, like this one, and that was also saving. Wasn't that stuttering again? I like the train tracks. Oh, it's got tunnels. Did a train go through the tunnel? Even on one map, I can't remember what it was. Another one I liked up until a point when I found out there's a load of errors on the damn thing. Where trains actually did go through a tunnel. Well, this looks like another story. It's a train. I like the truck. Well, you can empty here. Uh-huh. Jump. Thank you. I haven't accidentally tripped over any gold. But this is just a standard depot. They are. That's Americanism for you. As opposed to... Uh-oh. You know what I was saying about these things? Well, looks like I just found one. So, we have gold. They're not in the normal place, which is good. Oh, okay. Can't have it all, can I? How about this one? You still understand that. Never mind. I'll forgive some of them. It's usually a gold nugget hiding in one of these sheds, but yeah. There's another one down there, look. I can see these a mile away. I may be half blind, but I can see those in the open a mile away. Right, where did I leave the tractor? Wrong button. That way. Plant growth, plant withering, I've done that. Trains, right, let's go and see if the trains are here. Yes, no, it doesn't look like we've got trains. That seems a little strange. Trains on, switch the trains off. Well, it's beta. Let's go and continue some of this. I do like what I see. There's a lot of attention to detail. A lot of attention to detail. This is an American map. I think I should jump off there and go in here as well. Oh, look at that. I accidentally found another nugget. It's buildings. It's just scenery. Wow. Okay. I like it. I like it. Like it. Like it. I had to go and have a look, but it's just scenery. Looks as though it's actually going to be something that I didn't really want to miss. I think you could spend an hour at least going around here looking at some of this. I creep pressing M for map. And it doesn't work in this game. So you have a loan. All your gear is brand new, which is nice. Oh, look. We have a lot of sell point. Nice. How many modded maps do we get from modders that have like 3? Some are realistic, like Lawford's and such like. I'm gonna go right and go and have a look at this lake system. It actually looks as though there's possibility of tracks through there. So I'll turn right. Oh, great. I'm gonna have to start again. I've got this. I did something wrong. I don't. It's one of these function keys. I can't turn me wheel. I'm not gonna save. I use some drive control, and if I press a combination of buttons when I'm running, because it's, well, you know, it's go down silly way to me. I'm used to QWE for movement, not QAD. All the games I play use QWE for strafing and going forward with the S key. Start. Right. Find that tractor. Weird. Ah, oh, we're turning too soon anyway. Next one up. And I'm glad I haven't lost my steering wheel thing. Yeah. That looks like a mountain over there. I mean, a plateau. No. Come on, keep going then. I'm not very good driving outside. I want to try and get somewhere. Are we going to be able to turn left? That's what I want to see. Come up here, can we turn left anywhere? Because this is obviously a start of a forestry area. Is that some more of that funny coloured water? Oh, there's the dirt track. We'll take the dirt track. It did look as though those black lines were, you see on the little mini map. And I like the way you can jump over a little bit of fence. Oh, it's real water. Up here and down, that is it, or are we just walking? Can't tell now, need a deeper bit. It doesn't look like real water, if you know what I mean. It's a weird... It's the little things. You know, saying it can take a good hour to have a look at this place. Well, maybe we'll extend that to like a week. I can see for miles and miles. Oh, hit. Some of these rough tracks are a bit, yeah. This is a great idea, but Giant's rendering of a track is pathetic. It's 2017. And that... I mean, there's nothing against the mod author. He's done the best he can with what he's got. I was. Yeah. Thinking. Okay. We're going mountain goating. I think I'm playing Guild Wars now. Oh dear. Shift 4. yeah. All right. Aren't the physics absolutely wonderful? I was going to drive the tractor around here, but I don't think I've got much further than the way I've got, anyway. Yes, logging's going to prove really challenging. Okay, going to do a bit of cheating now. Let's start jumping to places to visit. A grain store. One of the grain stores. That tickled my fancy, that did. We can't get any further than that. Alright, I can't jump on them. My machine is making a god-awful buzzing sound. Can you hear it? I can. It's really annoying. Right, he put stuff in there. It's a grain store. So it's obviously a sell point then. Right, okay. I'm misthinking that. It is a sell point. Rattlesnake Valley Grains. Go and have a look at the bio plant. Via the gas station. The normal gas station, so to speak. Why am I trying to jump up there? Because I've got this gold nugget I want to find thing in my head now again. And it was one map that had a gold nugget on the gas station roof. I like the border. Fields. I'm not so sure about this watercolor. But I do like its different bio. Is it? I've only seen one of these new machines, so I've never played with this stuff, so I don't know what it is. However, I do remember that there is usually a gold nugget around this place. It's naughty, isn't it? I'm going looking for a gold nugget, and that's about the only way you're going to make money when you've got only one field that's going to give you any sort of gear, money wise. Well, this is just a bog standard. Get it? See what I did there? Bog? Bioglass? Shit. Oh, there's a few fields that are, not got anything on. Let's go that way. Three. Well, that says it's got canola growing. Okay. Sugar beet factory. Ooh, okay. Right, this is new to me, though I have seen one. Something similar. Wasn't this big. The sugar beet factory. Okay, you're just gonna bring it in and dump it in here then, and the rest of it's just for show. Sugar beet factory. Sugar beet factory. Oh look, it takes sugar beets. Shut up. I can hear you smiling at the back. Right. Seem to have a lot of They look like trigger points, but they're not, are they? They're just... what you would normally see around a factory, yeah. Don't drive into the black and yellow chevrons, or your boss will not like you very much. Reset, where's that going to be? Reset there. That's where it looks as though it reset. Okay, found the barn. I'm glad we got a barn to sell. I'm not sure I've really seen them in real life. That colour. What? Reset point? It's over here. In a derelict, run-down... well, look to the derelict and run down. Great, I like it. That's good. You reset your vehicles. You go to some guy's garage. That's a bit like run down. I'd be tempted to move all that away and make it a garage, if you know what I mean. One you could actually use as a garage and redo your tractors. Right, let's leave that there a minute. Keep going for the M key for the map. Okay, we got animals all over the place. They're not on a main farm, but the main farm doesn't look much like a main farm. Well, it does, but there's nothing there. Oh, you probably know what I mean. I'm going to have a look at the sheep's visit. Sheep pasture. Nice house. Oh, right. Oh, I get it. Yeah, it's not finished. This wallpaper. All pallets. Here or here? Don't know. F1 key's not telling me anything. Well, I hope the sheep go in the pasture there and not here. Just help store some stuffs. Water. Food. Like grass. This is... is this just for show? Well... I'm not seeing this. If I have, it's not this colour. Oh, well, that jump when you get up. What for? No, there's no gold up here. Okay. This is bloody huge, this map. Go to the, you're lots of signs. At least they're in English. This to do with health and safety, is it? Oh look, you can't actually get up there. Oh, fat face anyway. I All right, I should have realized this is a big map. It's going to take you a little longer to get where you're going than you think it might. I'm just going to do a quick run over to the animal by area. I do like the river. I do like the river. As opposed to doing a quick jump. All right, it's nothing. Oh, some things that I was expecting it to be different, because I've seen a lot of different things. There's a lot of attention, but assets, I suppose, you know, if you've got this, it's already built, it does the job it's supposed to do, use it. I don't blame myself for anything, but I just, my heart sank a little bit, because it's the same. And it shouldn't really. There's, sunflower. Visit. Try that button. Sunflowers. Oh. Once again, let's have a look at the sell point things. Sunflower, farmer's market. He's going to buy just about everything off you. Fruit, rice. Beans are doing well at the moment, aren't they? Hint, hint, nudge, nudge. Petrol station. What's that one down there? Old Man Mills. Union Mills. Let's go to Union Mills first. I think this might need fixing. Don't you know? It is beta. And I'm stuck. I can't seem to get out. There's probably a wall there. No, can't get out. Just turn caps lock on. Can't get out there. I'm stuck. Try this way. Oh, that's the other part of the ramp. Okay, I found a bug. Don't come over here. Oh, you'll get... Did we get out? Nope. We're still in the building. Yes. There's the roof. Alright. So we're underground. Fortunately, we can still. Let's go to the. Visit the sheep again. And then go back there and see if. It's just because we materialized inside it. And hopefully we can't do splash splash that barbed wire. So excuse me for a minute for doing it this way. But it's giving you an idea how flipping big this map is. Look, this look how long it's taken us to get across this field. And it doesn't look that big. Oh, Cinder. How the devil are you? I was just coming over to watch you as I would normally do of a morning. And as I also normally do of a morning, I go and check the mod hub. And lo and behold, I found Rattlesnake Valley. Well, I couldn't resist it. I've got to come and have a look. This is going to be a map I should be playing, but I ported over to here. You've probably seen it. Right, now, the thing is, folks, don't come and port over to here because you'll get inside the building. Hello, Carl. Sorry, I just noticed you there also. Yes, this is Rattlesnake Valley. It's on beta on the Mud Hub. Go and download it now, like everybody else is. I'm just ahead of time of you people over the water there. So. Yeah, what I'm afraid of is being a beta map and having a play on it, which I will be doing. There's no traffic at the moment. There's a couple of bugs. I found that one, but it's fine if you just run across here. There are gold. The trains don't seem to be here, but there are train tracks and tunnels. That's just the little bits I've found at the moment. But of course, I'm just going around the points. I haven't done a field yet to see. Yep, we got missions there. They're fine. If we harvest these beets, is it? Then we will get. You're going to be doing a lot of missions or finding the gold. What I do like the hangers is. The assets in here are really good. They are really good. I'm not so sure on the colour of the water. It's putting me off. You can, it's transparent, too transparent. Oh. You have to watch when you do what I do here and transport to places. Watch out there. It's just the standard crops sender. One sec. I'll get it right in a minute. It's this one, isn't it? Just the standards, nothing extra. His starting gear is rather sparse, actually. Rather sparse indeed. You get a nice little, what I would call a farm tractor, two case tractors, are really small considering the how big the fields are. Small harvester. I think it's the smallest trailer you can get as well. And that is it. No pickup truck. I can't make an extra 30k by selling the pickup truck. You've got a real basic starting kit. Really is. So I think, personally, I'll probably be doing a few missions to get the money up. I'm not one for doing a money cheat. I do like to start and try and get somewhere. Ah, now we see one of these. No, this is a machine that's usually here, isn't it? Around. Where's the thingamajig, Bob, whatever. Straw silage grass. At least it's in English. What does it produce? Straw silage grass. This is going to be cow food. Of course it's cow food, isn't it? It's by the cow sheds. Ta-da! Up there for dancing, down there for thinking. Yes, it's good. I think a lot of people might just... it's an excellent multiplayer map, though. It's bloody huge. And you've got a considerable amount of storage. I'm not sure about the whitewash. It's putting me off a bit. It's not... I've got a bright monitor. And there's not a lot I can do about it until I exchange it for another one. But it cost, for me, an arm and a leg, so... It's 144 hertz thingy job when the brightness is turned completely off and all that. But it sometimes it's... right, well, I'm looking for the field and where you feed them and things. It landed as... I I can't find a cow shed. Is it over the back here? Okay, I'm a bit lost. Keep going. You got an absolute, excuse the pun, a shed load of storage space here. Well, I think we're getting close now. There it is down there, isn't it? It's miles away from the icon on the map. It's here. Which is, yeah, okay. Oh, it's one of the nicer sheds. I've seen this before, but only once. Actually inside it then, wasn't I? Yeah. Oh. Okay. So we got extra food there, water there. I should imagine straw was where I was to start with. Oh, this looks like the buy area. Yep. It's the buy area. Oh. If the cows are in here, no cattle grid? Or are they just going to be restricted? No, they must be in here, isn't it? Yeah. Because there's the food and water, isn't it? I'll wake up in a minute. You can't find the map on Mud Hub. There's, it's under, you won't find it in game and going to mods, because it's a beta. So if I quit and go to, mods, you won't find it there, because it's a beta. They won't put betas up here. So be aware of that. You will have to go to the Mod Hub place itself. And a momento bitter. Am I calling it the wrong place? It's Giant's home, isn't it? It, which is, yeah, Mod Hub. Farming Simulator categories map. Rattlesnake Valley. I can see it. Do you want me to drag this over? There it is. Right, there's the thing. Copy that. Oh, isn't computers fun? Now, how do I get that? Oh, there we go. I don't know. Oh, and that's all I've got, by the way. I don't have anybody else's there. Oh, a list of my few mods. Right, I expect a more professional preview from you guys as well. You more experienced Twitches. I don't twitch in the morning, so I'll be playing this afternoon, my normal time. Oh, where am I? Oh yeah, the barn. Down there. So where's that in respect to the big map? It's going to be, A little, well, no, there's, that's the main farm, so to speak, there, in the middle. Zoom out. And did cows, I haven't done piggies, done sheep, which is my main interest, and I like doing animals. I can't say, oh, like that. Shall we get on it? It's a real one. Look. I'm stuck now. I'm the king of the castle, king of the hill. Right. Piggies is, looks like a normal piggies one. We've got some more storage for machines. Well, personally, I've never any idea what to plonk in here. I tend not to have too much machinery, if any at all, lying around doing nothing, like JCBs and the likes. I'll actually jump in what I would call a farm tractor and go and do the work. A farm tractor. I got you, Whisper. Yes, Carl. But I was too late to actually use it because Discord only has a, like, if you send me an invite to go to your place, it has to be kind of like now. And then I free range pork. No, I don't think so. It's in a fence. Free range pork. I'd like to see some big open places, but I don't tend to do that with piggies anymore, do I? You don't, they'll be face fenced in. So, I couldn't use the link. Just seeing if I could jump up there. Done that one. Where have we been? Sugar beet factory, I like it. Union Mills, yeah, went down there. General store, all right. Okay, so. Yeah, it's just, it's not the, I don't know where the shop is. Oh, there it is. Over the road. Okay. Morgan's Massive Motors. You're looking for traffic, but there ain't no traffic. And I must remember it's an American map. I'm still going to use pounds, shillings and pence. Vehicle shop. Buy and sell shop. I haven't found a garage yet where you can, not sure if there's one or not. I like it. Are you allowed to do that? I take it all these guys are actually in game then. It looks as though they are. Can I move my steering wheel? I'm walking backwards for Christmas. I've no idea what I'm having for lunch today, Carl. I think I might have just some soup. But I'll make it myself. I got some K carrots that need using up. It's annoying. It's cheaper to buy a 2 kilo bag of carrots than it is to buy one or two carrots. Unfortunately, well, thank you for that, sender. You're barking mad, man. But I do appreciate. Coming from you, Su-Yong, sir. Oh, well, it's light, sir. Let's go to time. Oh, I'm going to start the coughing bit now. So, got to keep saying to myself this is beta, so that's a petrol place. Oh, wow. I couldn't figure out what that said because of the weird L. Now what's going on? Stop doing that. Oh, you're both doing it. All right, okay. Yeah, the text got me confused. You guys get me you make me embarrassed when you're doing that, you know. I just play. No, let's shut that door. I don't like the inside of that building. I get me spray gun out and go and spray it all. I was looking to see if I could find garage. Yeah, where you customize your gear, but we don't seem to have one on the map. And I've only found one machine that makes seeds, and I've forgotten where that is. I got an absolute, again, nice pun, shed load of storage space. Now, that to me looks like a water tower, but don't think we can use it. In one of these buildings is that machine. One over here, I think. No, that's the one I don't like. Is that the storage? Okay. Found the main. I must have gone past this the first time, so. Things are a bit spread out. What am I looking for? That. Well, that's not going to tell me how much I can store, is it? I forget it doesn't tell me there. I don't know what the store capacity is. I don't know how to find that out. Not sure whether you can or not. It's going to give you some idea of how big this flipping map is. I'm going to attempt. Oh, I'm way down the road. Right, I'm down the road. I'm not far away. Keep an eye on your watch. The barn was just there. We got dead cows here. I don't know why there's... Don't understand that, but there you go. So the barn was back there. And we got smooth sloping roads, look. Hamburgers. How can you get ham out of cows? It is. I think there's going to be quite a few people playing this. It's new, it's different anyway. I'm just reluctant because it's beta, and am I going to be able to carry on playing that in the game without having to start over again when it becomes version 1 or whatever? There's that machine. I'm stuck on Sosna Vodka in the fact that I'm trying to use one of these machines that makes fertilizer. So I've got poop stuff in the back of a wagon and I can't get it out. If I show you the wagon, it's one of these. I filled it up with poop, that one. And I went to dump it, and I can't. Yeah, this is the only one of the three machines that are available like this. Make your own seeds. F1. You need fertilizer and grain. There's another one of these machines that makes fertilizer. You put liquid poop in and the more solid poop in it, and it makes fertilizer for you. So you take the fertilizer out of that machine, put it in this machine. I don't know where they are on the mod thing, but Johnny V's got them on his Sosna Vodka map. He got these three, and he's got the pig food maker machine. If you see my video streams, I play in that map. I'm stuck on it. All right, so I've got it in the wrong wagon. Great. That was all here. Now the question is, of course, how do I get the poop back out of that wagon? I hope I can dump it back in there. But this is huge. There's only that one. Why it's in there, I don't know, but didn't need this. One of the things I'd like from mod authors, map mod authors, is the ability to replace these buildings with something that you might like more, or even get rid of them. Personally, I'd like to get rid of that shed completely and just leave the machine there. going to make it a little easier to get around it. I can see a reason for putting it in a shed so that your items you put in it aren't going to get mucked about. See you later, Carl. Have a good one. Right, while I've got your attention, Sender, it's an easy thing for me to do is to change maps. That's what I call it. But you'll know what I'm on. It's Sosnovka. A lot of people don't play this because apparently it was in Farmer Simulator 15 as your main map. Well, I've never played Farming Simulator 15, and I like this map, so I play it. I gotta now find, there he is. Right, so I've got this universal thing here, and you're saying it's the wrong one, yeah? Because it looks as though I dump it in there. This is... They've got three of these machines. And unfortunately they're in... Yeah, track IR. That to me looks like poop. And this one... takes manure and liquid manure. That's what I thought. I mean, something goes in here, but I think that's manure that goes in there. And this is liquid manure. But this tanker thing, you won't see it, because my pretty face covers up the F1 menu. Change. If I tip, I can tip side one or I can tip side two, but what it doesn't tell you is where the flipping heck is side one and where the flipping heck is side two. I can open the lid. Oh, look, the lid shuts. Not for there. I've been trying to get it. You see, there's no trigger points, which a lot of people don't want, but for me, it's no good for me if I can't find out where I'm supposed to park this trailer to offload it, because I can't seem to do it. Right, tip side one, tip side two, but I don't know where the friggin' hell that is. Oh, I keep turning the wrong way. Just one more. This... I get an unload on that one, not this one. I got it from my cows. Got the slurry from my cows. I've got, I've been playing this map for a wee while. I have, I say a wee while, I've been playing it for like a week, and yet everything's only a day old. What am I looking for? That. I have now 101 cows. I had 50 piggies, and I've got now 59. I had 100 sheep. I like playing with animals. I've got the other things working, and I've got power food working, but I haven't got these machines working. Well, what am I going to do is drop that. Got me sidetracked. This one will do, I think. Yeah. Oh, don't tell me it's not got a front attacher. No, I'll show you what I'm going to do. If you want to maneuver a trailer, you do it this way. And this hasn't got a front load, front attachment on it either. Do I have any tractor that's got the front loader on it? Now I'm getting frustrated now. Don't think you can either, can you? Probably got the wrong trailer. I'll go and figure this out another time. I'll have a look later. Usually, you see that tractor there, it's got a tow hitch on it. Yeah. I think I'm finished running around this anyway. Takes a little time to load. Remind me one day to change the damn keys. I don't know what else to show here. Because I'm not I haven't been down there, have I? Going to go into the town. I just like all the little things he's done, if it's a he. You should have put that on bricks. The icons seem to be a bit off slightly. Well, this is different. Don't know what that is, but I suppose you sell pallets there. We now have 4 gold. Oh, they're lying around everywhere. 5 gold nuggets. I think it's about, if you're going to do it legitimately, play this map, is find the gold nuggets. Fifteen. Over there. Well, you're not going to really need a trailer for this header, are you? I suspect we'll see quite a few semis on this, as the Americans call them. With long, long trailers. But you're not going to get anywhere in a hurry. Well, it looks like we've all got a new map to play with. This is a highly anticipated map. I got to go to the end of this road and turn right. I'm glad I don't do forestry. I don't chop trees down. I think he's, I haven't actually found the proper forestry place yet. There's all those at the back there, you see. They're on like different levels. Loads of trees. Good. Are you going to get a big loan off the bank? Isn't Stevie's map, you only start with one field as well? I can't remember if he's got gold nuggets or not. Well, I'd be sorely tempted. I mean, I'll be saving up for the New Holland tractor, harvester. Keep looking at the map. I mean, that's not the field we're after. Oh, and haven't we got we've got new patch coming out this month and DLC. So Twit Facebook or Twit Red Facebook, Twit Reddit Facebook. I don't know what social media they got, but I don't do them. Christ, they hardly get me on the forums anyway. Never mind. Actually, they don't get me on forums. I go and have a look at them, the mods, and that's about it. There's our field. I think that's our field. Let's just check. Yep, that's our field. 15. That'd be interesting. I'm just going to have a look at field 19. That small field is nearly 2 hectares. That small field. I got no straw picker-upper. I'm gonna have to buy one of them. Yeah, it's a bit silly, isn't it? I mean, this map is definitely gonna cause people to go and kind of like, yeah, go and get a big bank loan and swap out the gear. I'm honestly tempted to go and do that myself as well. Because this is a one bloody great big hill field, and you just haven't got anything to do it with. You're going to need a map, more money. Definitely more money. I mean, this. Do what everybody else is doing. I mean, you can pretend that you got a bloody great big loan off the bank. But let's just walk. Let's run down this field. I've got big fields on the map I'm playing. The one I call Snozna Vodka. But I think this might just pip it. We haven't gone across it yet. We're only going down. We're not halfway yet. There's the barn, so I won't have too far to go. Unfortunately, I'll have to drive all the way back up there and not cut through the fencing. Because we do have collision. Yeah, which is what I like. On normal stuff. Are we halfway there? Are we there yet? Are we there yet? Are we there yet? Are we there yet? yeah. I don't know how about doing are getting the biggest combine harvester. You might get two. This isn't a particularly big field compared to what? 14, 16, 24, 22? My God, how big is that? That's just shy of 60 hectares. It only cost you something nearly $5 million to buy it. Field 22. We own field 12, and everything needs ploughing. And I do like to do the needs ploughing lark and three-stage fertilisation. You don't even have. Oh yeah, do you have a plough? Don't you? Yeah. Right. Let me get back to the farm. Get that way. Visit. Okay, folks. That's my little rendition. A sneak peek at this farm. Go and grab it. It's in beta, so expect some update later on down the road. It looks a really fun map, but I think you are going to need some extra money. You're not going to do it with what they give you. Or what the gentleman gave you. And I'm going to go back to my Selsner vodka and pull my hair out. But I'm not going to be doing that on the stream. I'll be streaming my normal time this afternoon. Well, if anybody wants to catch me then, by all means, please do. And if I don't see you before, I'll see you later. That's goodbye from him, and it's goodbye from me, and I'll find where my OBS is so that it can stop streaming. And at the moment, I need to go. Yeah, I'm not feeling very well. That is why I'm trying to stop streaming very quickly. My meds have caught up with me this morning. One of the reasons why I don't usually stream in the morning. So, catch you all later, folks. Have a good day.